a red snapper. Yeah, this is a species of snapper from the native of Atlantic Ocean, the Caribbean Sea, and the Gulf of Mexico. So, dami doon yan. And then, nag-inhabits the environment associated with reefs. No, this is a really yummy fish, no? And very known po sa mga inistawan na pinipreper nila na expensive talaga na isla. Yan po ang reef snapper. So, comments guys, what's the best recipe for this reef snapper? And sa akin, this is good for sweet and sour. I know it's not only sweet and sour na maluto natin dito. Marami pang iba pong mga luto ko dito with snapper na yan. Actually, dalawa po dito. So, ang isa, nalinisan ko na. So, ito po, nalinis ko na guys. This one. So, nalinis pa diba? So, isa na. Nalinis ako kasi mag-upload ko na ako. So, how about this one guys? So, this one is ang tawag ito na iska. So, this is a black sibas, no? Ito po yung black sibas na iska. So, ang black sibas na yan is very yummy. And then, napaka-expensive din yan na iska na yan. So, mag-comment kayo na anong the best na luto po yan ito na black sibas po. So, marami po yung black sibas dito. Then, dari po magagawa natin mga loto. So, black sibas na ito. Yan, guys. So, do you know what is a black sibas? Black sibas is a sibas. It's a species of marine, no? You find fish, a sibas from the subfamily of Sirenae. This is part of the family of Sirenae. So, makikita din ito at found po sa Atlantic Ocean, no? Yan na. Yung maingay nga narinigin nyo, ito ay nag-tipin. Yan na.